Minions have spawned.
We don't really have any AP on our team besides me. Might be a little rough against both Swain and Darius. I wonder if the Kindred's gonna play towards me or not. We do have.
Thank you so much for joining.
We have Draven though. It's probably like one of the best ADCs right now. Rye 77. Welcome, Saudi bro. Thanks for support. Much for sheesh me, dude. Thanks, buddy. Much love. I don't think Sion's Q should do as much damage as it does. I think extending to the like max should do like a big like armor debuff or something. Like 35% or something.
First blood.
What up, Taka? How's it going? I don't know, I was talking about Cyan because it would be beneficial to our comp if that champion reduced armor. Since we have two ADs, or sorry, three ADs, it's just in addition to.
Mm-hmm. jet.
That actually, okay.
Back off!
I think we actually clear this wave. Do we know they're bot lane? Or do I? Yeah, she is bot lane. Mr. Aizing. Zhizing. Welcome back for the 2 months, my friend. Thank you so much for much of a treat for you. Thanks, buddy. Much love. Hopefully you're doing well, my dude. Damn. That's really close. It's a really nice try by her. Nice, Circa. Glad you enjoy the champion, my dude. Oh, this game is gonna be hard. To be honest, I don't know how he died. Him dying was weird. Why is... Okay. Eh, whatever.
Enemy
Kill. Your turret has been destroyed. Current plating will soon fall. It has been destroyed.
We'll stop me!
Thank you. executed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Playing around bot actually worked. Our bot lane literally left the lane. He literally left lane. And went fucking solo lane. He wasn't there. We literally just stopped him from inting bot lane and we won. That's all we did. We stopped him from inting. Wow, it would be crazy if he could have done that himself without fucking running it.